Hello, darlings. You've all heard of Marilyn Monroe. Some of you know Bridget Bardot. Well, now it's time for the Cognac Show. I said Cognac, ooh, ooh. I said Cognac, ooh, ooh, ooh. I'm a bubbly blonde, fabulously dressed.
Aquila Lane, and we're here at Michelle Marie Heinemann's wonderful winter birthday soiree. And I'm here with these two fabulous ladies who love her so much, and that's costume designer Rosemary Ponzo and Lucio, musical composer. So first of all, Rosemary, tell my audience why you love Michelle so much.
I love Michelle, first of all, because she's a real person, and also she is very creative. And I met her through her artwork, and also when she, at a luncheon where she made all the hats for all her guests.
So, oh my God.
Exciting. So, and I also make hats, so we had something in common. And she, it's wonderful to know someone, and I love her children, and she dresses beautifully.
She certainly
does. What's there not to like?
That's right, what's there not to like? And Lucia, tell my audience why you love her so much.
Well, Michelle is quite an amazing woman. I also knew her through her artwork. I came to one of her shows, and she's quite prolific, and she has a beautiful family. And she's so loving and caring right from the heart. You can see she glows from the heart. I mean, she's a beautiful woman, but there is a special glow about her that can only come from the soul and her creative spirit. And that's why I think she's so amazing. I'm so happy to be here celebrating her birthday.
It is exciting, isn't it? Now, these two ladies are such fashionable ladies. I'm going to be seeing you guys at Fashion Week. That's coming up.
Yes.
Now, Lucia, tell my audience, are you going to any special fashion events?
Oh, of course, I'm going to Zhang Toy.
It's my favorite.
I did go to the showroom, and I saw some of the swatches that he had already with the furs, the embroidery, the colors. It is going to be super sensuous, sexy, elegant, you know, all the fabulous. I mean, he had silks, some cashmere, and some tinted furs that he's creating. I haven't seen the sketches, but I saw the raw materials of what he's going to use. And I think he mentioned that Shanghai is going to be an inspiration. So looking so forward to it.
Well, it's a very exciting show. Now, Rosemary, tell me, what are you going to that is you anticipated?
Well, as Lucia said, everyone loves Zhang Toy.
Because so do I.
Of his embellishing of jewels, and every year, every season, he comes up with another concept that brings another layer to his clothing. So he'll embroider, or he'll use jewels, or he'll use fur trim. So he's one of the people I'd like to see. And then there are others, but I think Zhang Toy has it cornered.
Of course, Michelle, we got to get Michelle to come to Zhang Toy as well, right?
Yes, of course.
Oh, yeah. We'll call him and invite
yes.
him.
Yes. Well, let's all toast to Michelle Marie Heinemann and her fabulous birthday soiree. We'll be back in a moment, darlings. More interviews right here at Michelle Marie Heinemann's birthday, winter birthday soiree. Keep watching. Pink Champagne Kisses. Welcome back, darlings. I'm here with R. Corey Hay, one of the most famous publicists in the world. Oh, yes,
oh,
you are.
Oh, you're too funny. Look at you.
Look at
you're
me.
You're like Glinda the Witch.
Yeah,
the good one. The good
what
one,
they
right?
Said. Yeah. Now, R. Corey Hay, Corey, tell my audience, why do you love Michelle so much? What is so special about her?
Her humanity. You know, beneath all the glamour and all the wonderful luxury that she represents for life, she's a great mother. I mean, Little Hudson and Hyacinth, she is a hands-on mother. And she has great humanity, you know, with her charity Blankets for Warmth, where she's going out herself and handing blankets to the homeless. These are the things I love about her. I mean, the obvious things is she's beautiful, and she's, as I said, super glamorous. But when you see someone like that have a real sense of understanding that other people aren't as lucky,
I know.
Take the time to buy those blankets and raise that money. That's very impressive to me. So that's what I love about her. It's the whole package.
It's the whole package.
Doesn't hurt that she's blonde, funny, and
gorgeous.
Oh, she's gorgeous.
She certainly
she is gorgeous. But she's nice. And underneath all that, that's the Michelle Marie Heineman that I really love.
Now, Corey, tell my audience, you've been a publicist for a million years. You've been doing it for so long.
Who is this audience? Who are you?
I'm all of Long Island. I'm all of the Hamptons. I'm all of New York City. I'm in New York City.
Oh, my God, you're big.
I'm big.
You're big. It's like CNN. Here we are.
I hope to be.
Great.
I mean, if you're at Fashion Week and Robert Verdi says, oh, there's Cognac. Let's go talk to her. He watches my TV show.
You are a character, my dear, and you've made your mark, and I'm proud of you. And she's been tenacious. You know, you didn't give up.
I never give up. I will never give up until I die. I'm like Joan Rivers.
Don't die. Don't die.
We're Gemini.
You don't have as much surgery as Joan.
No,
not yet.
No. Tell my audience, if we want to hire you as a publicist, where can we go? Do you have a website?
Sure, of course. It's just really hard to find rcourier@aol.com. So everybody come. The more business, the better. But happy birthday, Michelle Marie. We love you. All of New York loves you. And we're looking forward to those special things that are coming up in 2014.
Give me a kiss.
Thank you, Bunny. Thank you for taking the time. Bye, audience.
And we'll be back in a moment, darlings. More interviews coming up. Welcome back. We're here at Michelle Marie's winter birthday soiree, and I'm here with another fabulous brunette wearing gorgeous diamonds and rubies. Introduce yourself to the camera.
My name is Alessandra Emmanuel. I met Michelle not so long ago, but the moment I met Michelle, I knew we were going to be good friends, but she is genuine, beautiful, and very given. And I was in Brazil when I received her invitation. I say, I'm going earlier just to be there with Michelle. Thank you for the invitation and many more.
Gorgeous, thank you. We'll be back in a moment. More interviews coming up.
Hello, darlings. You've all heard of Marilyn Monroe. Some of you know Bridget Bardot. Well, now it's time for the Cognac Show. I said Cognac, ooh, ooh. I said Cognac, ooh, ooh, ooh. I'm a bubbly blonde, fabulously dressed.
This has been a Crybaby Productions, darlings.